be alive in my memory, and I'm torn.